Now, yesterday, I did a big piece on the RNLI, in which I made very clear that I was a big supporter, a fundraiser, a donor, a believer in them, but I understood the difficulty they were having at the moment. This was taken by some and twisted in the most extraordinary way. Let's have a look at our friends in Momentum, the left-wing group on the left of the Labour Party. So Momentum decided there will always be those like Nigel Farage who demonise migrants and asylum seekers, but the RNLI will win, showing their love. Well, of course, there are going to be people who didn't like what I had to say yesterday, but I tell you what, I wasn't attacking anybody that works on those boats. I was praising them, but pointing out that in those communities, this is causing a great division and a real problem, because just so many people who are giving their own time, not working, but answering the call to go on the lifeboats, to pick up those migrant boats, are saying, hey, can I really afford to go on doing this? And why aren't the Border Force doing this? Isn't this actually their job? Well, everyone got involved. The Prime Minister's spokesman got involved, and there were some pro-EU groups really pushing hard for online donations, and the RNLI said, yep, we had a really good day yesterday, we raised some money. Well, I hope they did, because some of their longer-term donors are also asking questions. If they had a good day yesterday as a result of all the publicity that came from us talking about it here on GB News, that is good. And really, after the ship had sailed, and when the debate was virtually over, the leader of Her Majesty's loyal opposition, Keir Starmer, finally made a comment, finally got involved, praising the work of the lifeboats. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. I have to say, Sir Keir, if you want to get involved in the national debate, you better start doing it about 18 hours earlier.